Like the opening day of the season, is there? And we've got a team here, the home side, that I think if all things come together, they could just sneak into a promotion spot. They're going to have to play at the top of the game. There's no question about that, and they can't afford to lose too many players through injury, but who knows? Now, coming up against a team here that if all the components come into place, then I don't see why they couldn't just sneak in to a promotion place. I think everything's got to go right for that to happen, but who knows? They've got a good manager, that's for certain.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Tackle here.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Clark. Holmes. We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is, it's a quick break. Promising build-up until that challenge. Comes in with a tackle. Davis. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Leonard. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Throw in to come. McLaughlin. It's a good... Saw the goal and went for it. Well, he's knocked it in, and they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number four, Anthony Wordsworth.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Mooney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Tackle here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
McLaughlin. Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Could be dangerous. Well, that's not even close. Townsend on the attack here. Oh, he's been called offside here.
Atkinson.
Came in with a challenge.
Clark.
Wallace. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Well, the referee has signaled for half.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Atkinson trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were.
Trying to pick out Leonard.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, they're in a good position here. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has moved to Juventus.
Exciting deal this for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million. Money well spent, I think.
Davis. And in he goes with the tackle. Mooney. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Thank you. On to the attack now. And the cross comes in now. That's not a good cross at all.
Free kick given by the ref. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Scunthorpe United coming off the pitch. Number 30, Matt Crooks, to be replaced by number 8, Stephen Dawson.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Attacking well here.
Substitution that the home side want to make.
Timlin, he's coming forward with some danger.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Looking to play his teammate through. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's going to be a corner.
Here's the header. That's well, well wide.
Well, that finish, it didn't do justice to the move as a whole. Really weak effort in the end.
Could be dangerous. Through pass.
Defender to it first.
Mooney. Throw in to come. McLaughlin.
Into the attacking third. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Vaudic. Powell on the attack here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. O'Neill. Vaudic.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Will Atkinson.
Upson. It's looking good, this move.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
There's the ball in.
Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all.
And the ball's with Bridge.
Won back very quickly.
Vaudic.
Well, they're in a good position here.
He can put them in front.
So now a goal kick to come. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Tackle here. For the manager, instant impact. That's often the case, of course, but now it's the second competitive game in his...
Here's a chance!
Throw in here. He's coming forward with some danger. Just working away to try and find an opening. Dean Lewington.
Shots on here.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
For White. Cotton. Timlin. That's a turnover in play.
Potter.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Read the play well to intercept. Gets his foot in there.
Vaudic.
Here's a chance to attack.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Comes in with a tackle. Atkinson. Here's Bridge. Could be dangerous.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Three changes, all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
possession changes feet. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The home team about to make a change. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on. They're never shy of buying, are they, Barcelona? And they bought again here.
It's a statement of intent, isn't it? Around £35 million for this lad, but he's got good talent, good credentials.
On the attack here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Tremendous understanding from these players. Challenges for the ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Atkinson. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Powell. Gets his foot in there. Good forward play from them.
He's had a go here.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. And in he goes with the tackle. Substitution that the home side want to make. Attacking now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Take the lead.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Substitution now for the home team. Here's a chance to attack. Leonard. Timlin. Cotton. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Shots on here. Very good stop here. A corner now, and possibly a final opportunity. Goes for it with a fist.
To be replaced by number 28.
0-0 here, 5 minutes left for one side to get a winner. Attacking well here. They've coped with it well defensively to win the game. Oh, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Got to be. Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Three minutes to be added on. Well, they're in a good position here.
The shot's on!
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Extra time, it starts. And the drama, I think, is going to continue here. Could be dangerous. Atkinson. Leonard. Cox. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Going for goal!
just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. He's coming forward with some danger. That's out, it'll be a throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Strong challenge. Simon Cox. Oh, he could be in. Some potential in this move.
The referee has indicated
tries the through pass.
2 minutes of added time.
Makes a challenge here. Oh, what a contest in the first period. So on we go into the second half of extra time. Simon Cox. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Powell. Reeves. Now Powell. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. For White. Cotton. That passing is top class. Yes, we've got 8 minutes to go now. Nicky Maynard. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Well, we're way into this second period, and there are just 5 minutes left of extra time. The break is definitely on. Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper. Leonard. Good forward play from them. Great interception. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try. Start now at the shootout.
Tucked it away really well, just a foot inside the post.
I must say, he's got worry lines.
That's a brilliant goal. Oh, it's in there.
Put the penalty away, and very confident he was. Has he got the nerve now to take this on and score?
That chip, well, if it works, it's wonderful, but this didn't work.
Well, to try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
Splendid goal here. And he scores. He scored.
All the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game. And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. It's down to him now just to make it absolutely clear. If he scores, his team have won the shootout.
The pressure was on, but he was up to the task and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there and it's paid off.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
English League Cup. Accrington Stanley 1, Scunthorpe United 2, Barnet 3, Blackpool 2 after extra time. Birmingham City 4, Port Vale 0. Bolton Wanderers 1, Barnsley 2, Brentford 2, Brighton and Hove Albion 3 after extra time. Burton Albion 2, Millwall 0. Bury 1, Reading 0 after extra time. Carlisle United 1, Coventry City 1. Carlisle United won 4-3 on penalties. Charlton Athletic 1, Fleetwood Town 0. Cheltenham Town 2, Rotherham United 0. Crewe Alexandra 2, Colchester United 0. Exeter City 2, Huddersfield Town 1. Gillingham 2, Oldham Athletic 1 after extra time. Milton Keynes Dons 0, Southend United 0. Southend United won 5-4 on penalties. Newport County 2, Walsall 0. Norwich City 4, Shrewsbury Town 0. Notts County 2, Cardiff City 0. Oxford United 2, Wolverhampton Wanderers 1 after extra time. Peterborough United 0, Portsmouth 3. Plymouth Argyle 0, Chesterfield 1. Queen's Park Rangers 1, Bristol Rovers 0. Rochdale 1, Aston Villa 0. Sheffield Wednesday 2, Morecambe 0. Swindon Town 0, Derby County 3.
Right.
looking good, this move. Atkinson. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Ryan Taylor. Tackle here. Well, they're in a good position here. Tries the through pass. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Through pass. He's better. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. On to the attack now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's a very good interception. Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number three, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
Pereira.
Made the challenge well. Leonard. Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Atkinson. Leonard. Attacking now. Great interception. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Jerome Thomas. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Leonard. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. And in goes the cross.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
To Thomas, picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. McLaughlin for White. Leonard. There's some potential in this move.
He's got his shot off now.
That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. Leonard. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And that's half time. The second half is off and underway. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Yeah, and I think that's a really good sign, and the fans are excited, maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about too.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Got the tackle in. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Mooney. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Foley. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. McLaughlin. Here's Bridge. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
Real opening now! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Southend United!
Foley. Coming up for the away team, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up, and they've got to score soon.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
A real chance here, off the bar and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
Well, look at it again, off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Well, they've widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead.
Number 10
minutes left of regular time. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Easy decision, free kick.
Substitution for Port Vale, coming off the pitch, number 6,
Anton Ryan Ferdinand.
Taylor, to be replaced by number 2.
It's looking good, this
Ben
move.
Marcus.
Shut off now.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 4.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because
the shot's on.
Well, they'll get some pride from this. They have scored here. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Well, that's the end of the game, and it's over at 3-1, the final score. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores.
Thank you.
English Football League One. Bolton Wanderers 3, Chesterfield 0. Bradford City 0, Milton Keynes Dons 2. Bristol Rovers 1, Swindon Town 0. Charlton Athletic 3, Bury 0. Fleetwood Town 2, Coventry City 0. Northampton Town 1, Millwall 1. Oldham Athletic 1, AFC Wimbledon 0. Oxford United 2, Scunthorpe United 0. Peterborough United 2, Gillingham 1. Sheffield United 2, Rochdale 3. Southend United 3, Port Vale 1. Walsall 2, Shrewsbury Town 0.
referee play on as an advantage. On to the attack now. Challenges for the ball. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Cannon just working away to try and find an opening.
Tries the through pass. In with a chance. Very good stop here.
And it's a corner now. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Marc-Antoine Fortuné.
There's some potential in this move. Throw in now.
Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Found his teammate well.
To put them in front.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, it's a tough place to visit, this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Brilliant football from this team.
Tackle here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Nathaniel Mendes-Lang. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Promising build-up until that challenge. In with a tackle.
Southend United, a real spring in their step on the back of that home win in their previous game against Port Vale.
Yeah, cracking performance, and 1-3-1, but probably won't have it all their own way here. I think they'll get a draw.
Good through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. And he keeps...
Well, he's had a go.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Nathaniel Mendes-Lang. Free kick here.
Marc-Antoine
Fortuné.
It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Good, and he could...
Davis! It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. McLaughlin. Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
It'll be a throw.
Substitution for Rochdale. Coming off the pitch.
Mooney.
Number two.
Shot up. Great save. Coming onto the pitch. By a diving goalkeeper.
And the decision is a corner here.
A new player in at Inter. You heard it first with us. The signing is complete.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts. Isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
On the attack here. Looking to play his teammate through. Mooney. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Henderson. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. There's the ball in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Not such a good cross, I'm afraid. So now a goal kick to come. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Still 20 minutes to go. Gets his foot in there. This could be it.
The shot's on. That's a brilliant stop.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody.
Shot's on here. McLaughlin cut out the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Substitution for Rochdale. Coming off the pitch.
Will Atkinson.
Number 12, Dolan McDermott. Coming onto the pitch. Number 9, Calvin Andrew.
There's some potential in this move.
Davis! Great stop.
He's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment so late on.
In with a chance. Oh, charged down.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 18, Keith.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Davis. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
So the final whistle. Tries to.
English Football League 1, AFC Wimbledon 2, Northampton Town 2, Bury 1, Peterborough United 1, Chesterfield 0, Walsall 0, Coventry City 0, Bolton Wanderers 1, Gillingham 1, Fleetwood Town 1, Millwall 2, Charlton Athletic 0, Milton Keynes Dons 2, Oldham Athletic 1. Port Vale 1, Oxford United 2.
It's cup tie time in the English League Cup, and I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
Our match today, Southend United versus Norwich City.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this man.
And now the shot!
A decent fist away by the keeper. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
He got a hat-trick in his last match. What a performance.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Keeps it going.
Shot on!
That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Leonard. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. O'Neill. Marc-Antoine Fortuné. Naismith.
Comes in strongly.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Naismith. Attacking well here.
He's got his shot off now.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Played into the middle.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
He's had a great work by the keeper. It's a corner. And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
Yeah, I think he might have seen that late as well. So, good hands.
To take the lead. Tackle here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here comes the cross. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
And he slid in there with the tackle. Naismith. He went in well. It's looking good, this move. Now they've got a free kick here. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Shot on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. He can only put it behind for the corner. That'll be a goal kick. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That is a free kick. Yusuf Malumbu. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Doing well to keep the ball. There's good progress with this attack. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Very good stop here. And there is the halftime. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposite. And here comes the counter-attack.
And shoots! Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Attacking now. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
And it's a shot now! Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Naismith. Nice interplay between the two of them. Good challenge here. The break is definitely on.
Now the shot!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Number 8, Michael Timlin. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
It's looking good, this move. Jerome.
Going for goal!
Very close to an equalising goal.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Stephen Naismith.
Timlin. Marc-Antoine Fortuné.
Still got the ball, still progressing.
And they've cut it out. Timlin. We have got confirmation that the deal has gone through and Atletico Madrid have got their new signing.
It's a statement of intent, isn't it? Around £35 million for this lad, but he's got good talent, good credentials.
Coming off the pitch, number 18.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Johnny Housen.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
And the away team want to make a change. Good forward play from them.
Fantastic save. And here's the shot.
Marc-Antoine Fortuné.
Oh, good through ball. In with a chance. Poor effort, too high.
Substitution for Norwich City. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Cameron Jerome. To be replaced by number 9, Nelson Oliveira.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Shot up!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
10 minutes left of regular time. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Crisp defending there. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Zavon Hines. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Referee is.
English League Cup. Charlton Athletic 3, Queen's Park Rangers 3. Charlton Athletic won 5-4 on penalties. Cheltenham Town 1, Northampton Town 2. Exeter City 1, Chester.
Ooh.
As for Southend United, what do you think? Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's been a really solid start from this team. A team that are well capable of fighting for promotion, and they're in a good position to do that at the moment.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Two banks of four. Shots on here. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Here's a chance to attack.
Going to try his luck.
What a fine save. And it's gone for a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. And now Thompson.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Attacking well here. He went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Referee's letting it go.
Ince. Atkinson. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. And it's Thompson.
Strong challenge. The shot's on.
Very good stop here. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Cleared the ball.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated Garber. After the game, and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
Confident and quality on the ball. And it's a header. Now they have the advantage. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
Anton Ferdinand. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's had a go here.
That is a fantastic goal.
Whoa, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Ince. In quickly. And he could get away here. Free kick given. Atkinson. To Thomas. Ince.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Mooney.
The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
Of added time.
Ince. Garber. On to the attack now.
And he's in there with a header.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. And here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
He went in well. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Atkinson. There's some potential in this move. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Ince.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here.
Very good passing from this team.
To take the lead. Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
And the away team want to make a change.
Ferdinand in there to cut it out.
Good forward play from them.
It could be a chance.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick.
Simon Cox.
20 minutes now remaining.
Rushing it hit.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Could be dangerous.
Going for goal!
And that would have got them level.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Moving forward with some danger to the...
Shot on!
He's kept it out. Referee's given a corner.
my feet, all the advice that I take. Fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me.